everyone, I'm Penny. Today, I will tell you about Keeper's story, Sleeping Beauty. The children went to pick blackberries.
爸爸气喘吁吁地带了小朋友们去采黑莓。
There were lots of blackberries.The bushes had thorns.
Mind the thorns, called Wilma.
Ow, said Chip. The thorns are sharp.
Wow, 那里有好多好多的黑莓子哦。你们要小心，那个黑莓子的茎是尖的哟。Wilma 跟大家讲。Chip 刺到了那个梅子的筋，好刺哦！这个筋真的很刺呢。
Wilma saw some big blackberries. She had some thick gloves and some clippers. Wilma put on the thick gloves. She cut the stems with the clippers.
Wilma 看到了其他很大的黑莓子。哦，还好 Wilma 有戴手套和
大剪刀。
Wilma 把那个黑莓子的藤蔓剪了又剪。他摘到了好多好大好多的黑莓子啊，他们满心欢喜的。
The children went home. They ate some blackberries. Yuck! This isn't ripe, said Biff. Biff picked up the magic key.It began to glow.
The magic is working, said Biff.
小朋友们回到家，他们吃了一些黑莓子。哦，这还没成熟啊， Biff 说。哦， Biff 拿起神奇钥匙，那个神奇钥匙开始发光。哦，这次他们要这个神奇钥匙要带他们到哪一个地方呢？
The magic took them to a castle. Wow! Look at these thorns, said Keeper. A man was stuck in the thorns.
Ow! Help!
He called, I can't get free!
神奇钥匙带他们到了一个城堡，他们看到有一个先生在黑莓子和藤蔓里卡住了，而且他刺了，哦，好痛好痛好痛啊。
Wilma put on the gloves, she got the clippers, then she cut the man free.
Thanks, said the man.
I want to get to the castle, but I got stuck in the thorns.
Wilma 拿起大剪刀和戴上手套，她就剪了又剪，把那些藤蔓剪掉，就帮那个先生，他就不用一直卡在那里了。那个先生非常感谢，他说他想要进去那一个城堡，但是就是这样子就被这些藤蔓卡住了。
I am a prince,said the man. I need to get in the castle. There is a princess in here. We can help, said Wilma. We can lend you these clippers.
我是一个王子，那个骑士说。我需要进去那个城堡。那里有一个公主，我想去救她。
我们可以帮忙啊。
Wilma 这样说，我们可以借你这一个手套和这个大剪刀。
The thorns were sharp, but the prince cut a way in.
Mind the thorns, he called. At last, they got to the castle. The prince pushed the door open.
那个王子用了Wilma 借的手套和大剪刀，他把他剪了一个道路。哦，小心这个这些，藤蔓哦。最后，那个王子终于到了那一扇那一个城堡的门。哦，有点可怕耶。那个王子把那个门打开。
They went inside the castle. Everyone was fast asleep. There was dust on everything. Yuck, said Keeper. Look at the cobwebs.
里面每个人都在睡觉，而且每个东西都很脏，每个人也是，而且还有好多好多的蜘蛛网哦。
There were cobwebs everywhere. There were even cobwebs on the people. At last, they found the princess.She was fast asleep. Now, what do I do? Said the prince.
更夸张的是，有蜘蛛网在人的头上，好可怕哦！最后，他们终于找到了公主的房间。哦，公主也是一样在睡觉。那我现在要做什么？那个。王子这样问着小朋友。
You kiss the princess, said Keeper. Then she wakes up. Everyone knows that. The prince kissed the princess. Yuck, said Chip. The princess woke up.
大家想了又想， Keeper 想到了王子可以亲亲那个公主呀。哦，好恶心哦。 Chip 觉得有点恶心。王子亲了那个公主，那个公主起来了。
Wow! At last, said the princess. Everyone in the castle woke up. The magic key glowed. Time to go, said Biff. The princeDoesn't need us now.
到了最后，在城堡里的每一个人都醒来了。那颗事情钥匙开始发光，我们要走啦。反正现在房子也不需要我们了呀。
The magic adventure was over. Dad was fast asleep.Here's no sleeping beauty, said Biff.
那个神奇钥匙带他们回家。他们看到爸爸正坐在沙发上，而且睡着了。他爸爸又不是睡美人。Biff 说，今天的故事就讲到这里，我们下次见，拜拜。
See you next time.